don't tell me. Oh, there we go. I don't know what's wrong with these cameras, but this one was like $22. I may spend like $300 on a camera, and I'm not really getting paid on YouTube to be on all that mess. But I can't believe it actually works. Oh my god, I really gotta see if this camera work. If not, YouTube, I want my money back. Like, seriously, I'm not joking with them. This headset lights up, but I don't have the piece of my controller to plug in both of it. Oh god. Wait. Oh god. Oh my god, you can. Oh. Okay, so y'all can't see. Alright, can you see me now? I'm probably dark as hell. Ooh, just knocked down one of my wigs. Jesus Lord. Okay, so I know it's dark, but I'm trying to give light without blinding my eyeballs. Oh my god, I hate this game so badly. I feel like I gotta just start new because I really think I wasn't really paying attention. I wasn't paying attention. Okay. Can we make another character? Is that possible? Because that day I got it, like, seriously, I had to go to work the next morning. So, I wasn't really paying attention to a lot. I should have. Okay, multiplayer. I don't have nobody. Oh, okay, cool. I think they are just weak to be wretch. Oh god. Seriously, I really think this character is weak. The prophet, Jesus. Astrologer. What is that weapon? It looked like just a stick. It looked like a plain freaking stick. They don't look like they got a good weapon. I don't like none of these weapons. Nah, fuck it. I'm really. Oh! No. Yes. We just have to choose a female. I'm gonna have to put this incense. Oosh. I don't know, cause type B, slender, buff, young, mature samurai. I don't like the prisoner. The prisoner just looks. HP between use the game mini runs. Go to Grace, shining in the eye. The run between. Okay, we might need that more than anything. Loner, oh shoot, truth seeker. Warrior. I'm mad that the black females don't have longer hair. Because I haven't came across. Sorry, does that look like Eren from Attack on Titan? Just a little bit. Just look at it. Now look, just look at it. I swear it look almost like Eren. What the hell was that? What is that? What is that? Why is it that color? Oh god. Actually, I like that. I like this one. That one I like. Okay. Okay. Detail. Not that I just fell in love with my. Not that I really just fell in love with my character. No. Yes. Wait, we get a bow? We get a bow? Oh my god, seriously, what damn character do I have to? Because I, for some reason, a lot of creatures I want to fight, I want a bow. I don't want to get close to them. And it's up to. Bro, I did not say that. I did not choose that. I did not choose that. Uh-huh. We had the loner. Okay, we got a black woman. You sure? I feel like if we don't, I'm scared. Oh god. I just got off work. I mean, I really just got off work. Now I gotta learn what these damn skills are with this character. This is a mess. This is a mess. Not that I almost cut my finger off during work. I kind of smashed my finger with a mallet. No questions asked. I seriously have Naruto, My Hero Academia, Red Dead Redemption, whatever that is. Nope. I'll buy a new tent. I think y'all really should see my face. I don't know. I don't want to. Ugh, get off me.
and one other, whom grace would again bless. A tarnished of no renown. Cross the fog to the lands between. To stand before the Elden Ring. And become the Elden Lord.
So we about to become queen or something? Like, what is this hold? Here again? How the fuck you know I was here before? Bruh, I don't. My eyeballs. Just my eyeballs. That just hurts. Ugh. Oh, dark. What? Ew. Stealing people's fingers. Did the path be broken and inserting cream? I just looked away from it. Praise the tarnished. Okay, but so all I had to do was click the nasty old crunched finger. Here again. We just almost met death. Jesus. Strong forehead. Toxic behold. I don't like how it just. Praise the healing. Oh my god. Why is always death? No head ahead. Be wary of any. I don't want to. Stepped in it. There we go. Oh, fudge. How far do we have to walk? Like, no, we gotta want to. See, that's showing you to run. Unless everything? I feel like try item. What try item? Bro. Piece of shit. No, stop crouching! Jeff! Oh shit, fucking shit! What is it? Like I said, I was not paying attention to the game. I can't really say more. I don't know how YouTube's gonna feel about it. Ugh, okay. Do we have to do that again? Or what? Because I fucked up that badly. I'm gonna stop touching notes. I thought Samurai was supposed to be strong. That's the reason I picked the character. And I love Samurai's.
Don't worry, Torrent. Fortune is on her side. We found her here after all.
She said that thing picked us.
One of her kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring. Even if it does violate the Golden Order.
Okay, I'm confused. What's the freaking Golden Order? How am I gonna violate something? I don't know nothing about it. Wait, we could skip the... Okay. First off, good luck. The Cave of Knowledge lies. Jump down the hill ahead and you'll find the Cave of Knowledge. There, you can also learn about the game controls and basic actions, as well as other tips that may be helpful during your adventures on the land. Motherfucker win. Oh my god. Win! And I'm gonna go down there. Shit. Praised and therefore seek something credible. Okay, but why is it like a ghost tree? Is praise what's up with the tree? I had a feeling I was gonna have to. I feel like it's a monster down there. I don't want to say I see it, but oh, I just. Use tarnished. Furled finger to write a golden summon sign. Multiplayer will begin once you have a summoning by a player from another world. You will take the role of any ally, and your objective is defeat the area boss. The compass at the top of the screen indicates the direction of the summoner. Host of the finger. Okay, I like the finish from the shit now. Oh, fudge. And thank God I got a lighter sword. I feel like it's some bullshit up here. First off, don't give up and then seek the Elden Ring. Oh god. Is this a ring or a piece of a crystal? Friend ahead. You said friend, I'd say four. I don't know what you talked about. Elden Ring ahead. What? What in the fuck is he? Surprise attack. Be rare of. What you mean a surprise attack? I'm gonna get close to him. I really want to get a look at this dude. Look at him. Well, I'm gonna fuck around and find out. I really want to fuck around and find out. Tell me this ain't gonna be a mistake. Okay. Oh God, we don't know how to do arrows. Jesus. Ah! Oh. Attack me yet. Hello, so no. We don't want beef. Stop following me. Oh my God, it sees me. Oh my fucking God. This thing sees me. Oh shit. I feel like I really want to mess with him, but I'm scared if I mess with him, he'll die. Hey, sir? Don't say he's a boss. Sir? Yeah, I don't like that sound. Oh shit, he's coming towards us. Bitch run, bitch run, bitch run, bitch run. I don't give a fuck about that sheep. Bitch run. Oh my God, so... I feel like this is an enemy. But he don't look like an enemy. What enemy wears gold? That shield is huge as fuck. Are we gonna get that mount? Are we gonna get one? Now I'm kind of not one torrent. Or whatever that goat thing, thingamajig is. I don't even fuck around and find out. Yeah, we just gonna put it on this so that. So that we can find it easily. Oh. I feel like it's some. I just feel like I'm about to get my ass beat. Nah, I don't want nothing. Bye. Oh my God, I don't know how to do arrows. I don't know how to do bows? Jesus Christ. You kidding me, right? Oh, gosh. I like that. That was smooth. That was too smooth. I'm scared. Oh my God. I haven't fought any foes. What? Hold up. Yeah, okay. Yeah, okay. Come on! Equip a bow fire. You can equip two types of arrows from once. Wielding a bow. And then for precise aim, use R to adjust your arm. Fire, fire. Okay. I don't know. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Not that I almost died. Got berries. Oh shit, there's a hog. Bitch! Jump, jump, jump to the jump. Woo! To die, to clean. Oh my God, let me alone! Ah! Run! Oh, that was gonna die for a minute. I feel like we shouldn't care.
I offer you an accord. Have you heard of the Finger Maidens? They serve the Two Fingers, offering guidance and aid to the Tarnished. But you, I am afraid, are maidenless. I can play the role of maiden, turning runes into strength to aid you in your search for the Elden Ring. You need only take me with you to the foot of the Erd Tree. I understand. I'm asking you to put faith in but a stranger, yet I'm certain that we can reach an understanding. Summon me by grace if you should reconsider.
Oh my God, that means we gotta go all the way over there? Oh my God. How the fuck are we supposed to summon this bitch by grace? So I memorize spell, talk to me.
Have you reconsidered my offer? Then it's settled. Summon me by grace to turn runes into strength.
But I said yes. Ah,
another matter. I bequeath to you this ring. Use it. It will summon a spectral steed named Torrent. Torrent has chosen you. Treat him with respect. Mm.
That was epic. Yeah, we're going for that big boy. Ooh, dear. Bitch! Damn, motherfucker! I didn't ask you to pull up the bow! I get for Ashley chopping her beer. What's the juggle block I want? Do you think we can make it if we, Okay, we're going, just, Shit. Wasn't my fault. Ugh, yeah, I've been like really dying to watch Pokemon. I have a new Pokemon plushie I got for my birthday, and for some reason, ever since, I'm like, I need to go watch some Pokemon. I need to go watch this. When best friends, oh, your place is mine. Oh my god, like, we don't want to hear it. I'm just kidding. I don't know. I don't really care. So, this time we are not going to jump into a hole thinking that we are going to be saved somehow. Not asking me why or how. I didn't even see the hole. Wait, wasn't it this hole? This is why. This is why I don't go exploring. For some reason, I'm always dying. Where's the boss? I don't see it. It says the boss is over here.
To the lands between for the Elden Ring. Of course you have. No shame in it.
Unfortunately, we don't care at this point. Because we have to. Oh my. Ugh. This new product I put in my hair, which is just technically pure. I didn't say it was this damn easy to die. Where's my biomutant? Oh my god, don't look at that. Ah! Oh my god, this thing is very messed up. I didn't die that far away. Actually, I kind of forgot where I died. Oh, no. I'm not swinging. I dare you. Catch me if you can! Ah! Oh my god, if you don't get at the radius, you're dead! That thing got a firepower as strong as hell. Hey, Mr. Krabs! It's like, nah, man, I'm not gonna fly after you. I'm just gonna slowly walk towards you. It's still coming, girl. Okay. Why can we not kill these guys? Okay, look. Crab's done chasing them. These guys really just run. Bye. You know. You know what? I suck using a button. Well, that was traumatic. I was gonna try to kill both of them. Boons. Where are the wolfies? Wolfie, wolfie, wolfie. I am a bat. Dead, my boy. Woo! I just threw my note. I'll use it respectfully. Golden room. Now we need that to level up, cause oh my god, this coconut oil is freaking me out. Nice moisturizer, but turning me off apparently. Galloping, 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 galloping. Ah. What the fuck is that? Bro, what is that? Bear! Do you think it's still coming after us? Holy shit, that's a boss. That motherfucker is huge. Boy, do you see that? I don't care. I'm gonna keep running. I need to go away from that bear.
Dear customer. Yes, right this way. Right this way.
Motherfucker, if I die, I'm killing you.
Welcome, valued customer. Come, please. I'm hungry.
Holy cow. I didn't want to play this game like this, though. I really just want to purchase, sale. Purchase. What do you have? This would actually be a good thing to buy. Not because, well, it's just good. technically. I need to find a dude with, like, swords. And hopefully this thing does more damage than... They really didn't teach me how to switch out shit. Compared to this, this is better. Select the attribute. Leave, discard, leave, select the number. Sort. Item type. Order equation, weight, attack, power, guide, and sword. You know, I think we gotta do that on one of our campfires. I'm not really sure, but I think we have to do it at a campfire. Just because. I just got a feeling, you know, I have those feelings. Oh my, Grace and Frankie, I love that show. I kind of got into it on Netflix. I'm on like season 7. I'm supposed to start training for show jumping pretty soon in March. So, like, the lady I work for, I volunteer for, or work for, whatever, she keeps saying Oak Farm something. And she said I had to call and book, but the only Oak Farms there are online is the one from Texas, Florida, and I think one in Ohio. But, you know, I can't just up and leave my job for, like, what, how many months, and then just, you know, come back like something never happened. Early days, sword chest wars. Okay, how the fuck you equipped? Shit. Okay, no, forget it. I'm gonna look it up. How to... And I wanted short videos so I could get little short things. How to equip... like shorts of like the monsters or whatever. Equipped weapon. Elden Ring. Yes, I'm looking it up. Okay, first of all, attack button. First of all, I'm on an Xbox, sweetheart. Seriously. General discussions. Yes. No. No. View page. Fuck. Okay, I don't care. Can I? Okay, got an equipment, not inventory. Wait a. Okay, since that is that now. Oh, that's why, because I put it in my chest. I don't even know how you get the shit out. Now I know how to do it. Now I can't get my damn... Oh, money, 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 money. Ooh. Equip the item with this. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Oh, whoever. Oh, thank God. And then I was like, okay, fuck it. Okay. You see me do something really stupid? We got arrows! Fuck, we should have bought the dude's arrows. That guy. Okay, let's do this.
Everyone's been grafted. Everyone who came with me. They crossed the sea for me. They fought for me. Only to have their arms taken. Their legs taken. Even their heads taken. Taken and stuck to the spider. Did you know, if you're grafted by the spider, you become a chrysalid? It's quite a lark when you think about it.
Yeah, that's what you do. It's honorable. I'm not having no time. Jesus Christ. Thank you. Oh, thank you for just sitting there. Waiting till I got things right, community, that's it. Well, he got a sword. Let's not fuck with this. Cause I'm not dying. Shit. I don't think I'm supposed to take that. Yeah, I do want to ask y'all something. When do I ever get a fucking break? Like, I don't want to work with that dude tomorrow. I forgot who's coming in. Wee 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 wee. Where are we in there, Kat?
Hello? Can you hear me? Help me. I'm stuck.
Okay, I'm not ready to die yet. So, we're gonna do that, right? And we're just gonna go back to camp, put all the good shit into the chest, and then we come back to him. Because he looks like he has a pumpkin for a head, and I'm very curious about that. But I don't want to die. I mean, I don't really care. But to me, I'm not saying the game ain't hard or is easy, probably because I have it on easy, but this game is like the map is short, It's very short. It's very small. Unless after a while you go to a different area, but it is small.
This time,
and I hate when I discover a whole map.
The grace of the Erd Tree. This light once shone in the eyes of your tarnished brethren, but now it is all that guides you. Also, I hear you can see them, can't you? The rays of grace that guide you through your burden. Upon the cliff in Castle Stormvale is a shard bearer, a demigod, who inherited a fragment of the shattered Elden Ring. If the rays of grace signal the castle, then the Elden Ring beckons you. As an ally by pact, I pray that you are fit to face the challenge presented by the ring. Upon the cliff, a demigod. If the rays of grace, then the Elden. As an ally, I pray to face the challenge presented by the ring.
Yeah, ma'am, we really just trying to see a pumpkin dude, and we getting off. Yeah, because I did not want to be on the game today, anywho. My spell short chest. I wonder if that's why this should be disappearing, because does it have a spore rate or a mushroom? Okay, keep going in there. Anything else we might die of because we're kind of pathetic. Okay, we are now ready to go find them. But it's funny because I swear I discovered the map and I never seen him. I gotta go here. Technically, I gotta follow this road upward. Not following that map anymore. I'd have to die for my own accord. So there's that. No, that was crazy though. Like, okay, first of all, I'm like, I don't want no chocolate. I thought I was talking to myself for a minute. Glad I'm ain't going crazy. Thank you.
fingers. Oh, bless you. Oh. Head to the foundation of gold tarnished. Traverse Rhea Lucaria, Glintstone Eventide, and reunite the half crescents at the Grand Lift. Oh, but the bridge is collapsed and cannot leave.